Jules Mitchell here, Joy Shot Jules, with your 6 Mad Minutes. What I've got for you today is an activity that I share with my clients when they are on a course with me, or if they are working with me one-to-one. Now, one of the biggest reasons people come to work with me and work with us, the Big Happiness Experiment, is because actually they've got low self-worth, they've got poor mental health, emotional health, and one of the biggest roots, one of the causes for this is because people don't feel enough. They have a belief within themselves that they're not good enough, they're not clever enough, they're not tall enough, they're not pretty enough, they're not, that you just add the, you know, fill in the blanks. And this is a pandemic, I can't even say the word, this is a pandemic in itself, and it is a belief system that is not the truth, okay? A belief is just a thought that you've continued to think, and very often they are words that are given to you as a child that you take on board, and they become part of your belief system, they become part of your subconscious programming. So what I want you to do today, if you're up for the challenge, is to start saying to yourself, you know what, today I am good enough. I am good at, you know, you don't have to be good at something. It's just about you as an individual human being, you are enough. As a human being, you are absolutely amazing. Your brain, your nervous system, your body does the most fantastic job without you getting involved, doing anything to keep you alive. So you are enough as a human being. You are here, and that gives you that validity that you are enough. But if you feel that you want to try and sort of instill this into your programming and you want to start feeling enough from the inside out, then I suggest you try this challenge. It's called the Post-it Note Challenge. And what I want you to do is I want you to write the words, I am enough. Now you can see there's a little wad of Post-it Notes there. I want you to write I am enough on every single one of those Post-it Notes, if you can get your hands on Post-it Notes at the moment. If not, pieces of paper, bit of blue tack, do the same thing. And I want you to post them all over your house, wherever you are. If you are at work and you think you can do this, then yeah, be brave and do it. But generally do it at home. Stick it on your mirror, stick it on the kettle, stick it on the fridge, stick it on your wardrobe door, stick it on, you know, everywhere you can see. Stick it on the shower, just everywhere. Because the more you can see that you are enough, the more it will start to be accepted by your subconscious mind, that part of your mind that actually wants to protect you and doesn't want any new programs being put in there. It's a time of repetition. Keep on repeating this, repeating it. Eventually your subconscious will accept it as a new belief. And a belief, as I said, is just a thought that you continue to think until you believe it to be true. So actually, it's just a perception. It's a perception of a truth rather than a truth. So that is my message in my 6 Mad Minutes today. Done it well in time. My name is Joy Shot Jules, and I am from the Big Happiness Experiment, and I will see you again. Take care. If you've enjoyed this video, then I would highly recommend you check out the courses that we have available at the moment. On the Big Happiness website, you will find links to any courses that we've got available. Two that I would highly recommend to you are one, Hardwiring Happiness. That is a 7-day experiment into learning how you can start to hardwire your brain and your nervous system for happiness. It is
jam-packed with tools, with techniques, with knowledge, with the science of self. So that's number one. Number two, if you fancy a deeper dive and a much more experiential experience, then I would recommend Boost to you. Now, Boost stands for Biohacks to Optimize and Organize Self-Exploration and Transformation. Basically, it's about helping you to build real resilience amid fear and uncertainty. So if you're ready to make sense of your thinking, your behaviours, your negative patterns, those patterns of protection that I like to call them, then Boost would be a good place for you to go and explore yourself. So have a look at the links and I hope to see you there.